Excuse me, please click subscribe and click bell.
Guys, how are you? I think all is fine. Today we have taekwondo belt or martial arts. I want to show you how to tie the belt the right way. Okay? So follow me the right way how to tie the belt for taekwondo, for karate, for martial arts, all the martial arts. We have some types of martial arts, some types of like taekwondo, karate, kung fu. All the same belt. Now I will show you how to tie the belt right away. Now follow me, fresh. This is the first one. You will go to the center. Okay, go the center. Then you will roll. Make sure these two buttons is same. Okay? You know this? Then we do this. This is number one. How to tie the belt. Okay, you know? Same size. This is for number one. The tip number one, how to tie. I will show you someone in the second way. You have more than one way, you have to tie belt. This for number one, this number two. You catch there. This will be put inside. Also make sure the two buttons are same. This is the second way. How to tie the belt. You saw?
I just put it on
the back. I will show you the third way. Thank you. Everybody, I think is known now after the event. Okay? Inshallah, and after this video,
Hi guys, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you? I think all is fine, inshallah. Now I want to show you stance of taekwondo. Okay, taekwondo has more than one stance. I think around 4 to 5 or 6 stances. So I will show you some one of that when I can. I'll try and show you all of them, okay? Inshallah, ready to start with the first one. Okay? First one is the charod. It's called attention stance. In English, attention stance. Korean charod. The second type of stances. Ready stance, it's called ready stance, Jumbi. Attention. Ready stance, Jumbi. Now I'll show you the third stances of taekwondo. Taekwondo. Rope stance. It's called Absolute. For Korean, Absolute. English four stars, five stars, okay? That's the stars. That's four stars. Yeah, okay. Number four stars for taekwondo. You do so good, right? Nice stances. This. Stances in number 5, I think. The Akubi Aramaki, the long stance. Yeah! Now stances for number 6, I think. The back stance. Back stance. Stance number 7,